Hi, today we're going to talk about I Wish I Was, and let's get started with the capo on the 4th fret. Cool, now let's talk about the chords. We're going to begin with G, and we'll play it with the 2nd finger on the 5th string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the top, 3rd fret, bring it to the bottom, 3rd fret, play them all. We have G. And now A, 2nd finger goes to the 4th, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 3rd, 2nd fret, pinky to the 2nd, 2nd fret, play on the 5, and we have A. Now C, 1st finger goes to the 2nd string on the 1st fret, 2nd finger to the 4th, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 5th, 3rd fret, play on the 5, we have C. Now E minor, 2nd finger goes to the 5th string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 4th, 2nd fret, play them all, E minor. And the last one, D, 1st finger goes to the bottom on the 2nd fret, 2nd finger to the 3rd, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 2nd, 3rd fret, play only 4, and we have D. Cool, let's put a match here on the chords. Now let's talk about the strum pattern. We're going to be doing down, down, up, up, down, up. Once again, down, down, up, up, down, up. And that's going to be per chord. For example, G, down, down, up, up, down, up. Now A, down, down, up, up, down, up, and so forth. In the chorus, we play C twice, and then G twice, and then back to the regular pattern, down, down, up, up, down, up, just to give you a heads up on that. That's pretty much it. Let's get started with the intro, starting with G. Here we go. G. Down, down, up, up, down, up, A. C. G. G. A. C. G. First verse, G. Chorus E minor, A, C, D. Chorus C, G, C, G, E minor. Now C twice, G twice, C, full pattern. G, C, the intro with G, A, C, G, second verse, G, A, C, G, G, chorus E minor, A, C, D, second chorus C, G, C, G, E minor, C twice, G twice, C full pattern, guitar solo, we play G, A, C, D, the bridge E minor, A, C, D, third chorus C, G, C, C. We finish with G, So that's pretty much it. Practice and good luck. Later.